God says, I have some blessings that are coming your way that will cause you to forget what you have been through, forget who hurt you, forget what you lost, and forget what was not fair. You have received a double dose of trouble, but a double dose of favor is coming your way. Praying for more strength, more patience, and more peace of mind this week. If you believe in Jesus, type Amen and don't forget to subscribe.